Fans don't miss 1 minute of Panther Rap.
Gee, I think I need more than
What's good, YouTube? We back with another game day vlog, and today we is at home. We are about to play Miami, Ohio. This is an outer conference game. It's our second game of the MAC versus Sun Belt challenge. So yeah, if you're new, make sure you subscribe. We're trying to hit 200. If you feel me, anybody can like it, make sure I share the video and make sure I comment down below. Let me know where y'all at and let me know how y'all tuned in, you feel me? But yeah, gang, we're going up all 2024. I told y'all that we're going to keep dropping after drop after drop. Love.
It was good, gang. We just pulled up to the arena. We about to have a shoot around. I'm not sure if we having breakfast before right now or we're supposed to have it after. I really don't know. They didn't really send out a schedule. But yeah, we finna have shoot around. I'll let you know how that was. Or if we're gonna eat breakfast, then I'll let y'all know what exactly I'm finna eat. But we here. We locked in. It's 8:30. So yeah, gang, 8:30. Tip off at 2. Couldn't get no invite to breakfast, bro?
No.
You don't fuck with me. Nigga got a full cup of apple juice, though. Full cup of apple juice.
You said what, gang?
I just seen your message.
Is that true?
Nah. Wait, what is that, though?
Just that what you trying to do, Smell. Fear me. Look, though. I can be lit now.
Your homework. You lit yesterday, nigga.
Gang out here shooting free throws. Pre-game routine, home routine.
Breakfast is cool. Pancakes, bacon, apple juice. Which was it better, apple juice or orange juice? Me, I don't care.
Starting at guard. Where you from?
Introduce me.
Where you from?
Come on, bro.
Bro,
introduce me, bro.
Starting at guard, standing 6'3", from Atlanta, Georgia, Julian Mackey.
The gang finna play FIBA. Y'all already know the vibe. Brev on the clock. You on the clock? No, Scoot on the clock? Not on the clock?
Oh,
good, DK.
Sleep boy, you can get an extra nug if you keep calling. If you make it to the finish line, if you keep jogging. Somebody call energy, I think I need more than her. Be careful, that's my being called. Bro, shit on the floor, you look at the world. Get your bitch from the back, she look back and smile. Appreciate it, I'm taxing out. He's been my man, then you spin, I'm taxing out.
They hit him with the fire boots, flame out. The morning for me, I'm gonna hit on the playground. You would never know the streets around if you live like that. The only rules are coming up, you gotta stay out. I got too many on, take a chain off. Party sound good, fucking.
Hit every Lee, hit every Lee. Oh, ah. I'm here to do it now.
Let the coochie down. Okay, I want you on your back. Turn the coochie around. Damn her coochie. Wow. Say shit.
Smart fans, start at ticketsmarter.com. Fans, don't miss 1 minute of Panther basketball. Secure your tickets now at georgiastatesports.com/tickets. The Panther Athletic Club continues to offer support for Georgia State Athletics by providing scholarships for over 350 student athletes. To support Panther student athlete success, visit Georgia State Sports.
And next year, it's Jonas Hayes. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready for Panther basketball.
What's good, gang? So we won the game. We won by like 20. Our defense was really good. We was stopping them. They really only was scoring. It was like probably like two periods in the, within the game where they was getting like offensive rebounds and we was fouling and then they was shooting free throws. But other than that, we was really locked in today. We was on the same page again, which is a good sign. So that's two games straight. That makes it, I know that's 11 wins. I don't know how many losses. I think maybe 13. But hopefully we can keep continuing that. I think we got like five more conference games, regular season. And then after that, it's playoffs. So hopefully we can lock in, get dubs. If you watch this far, I appreciate you. I love you. I can't make the other side of the heart because I'm holding y'all. But y'all can make it for me. But make sure you smash the like button. If you're new, make sure you subscribe. I'm trying to hit 200. And make sure you comment on the video. Talk to me in the comments. I will like the comment or I will respond. It like depends on like what the comment is. But make sure y'all respond or comment. And then make sure y'all share the video, gang. But yeah, we out. Big dubs in the chat.